guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. This time we will discuss about international law. So here we go, let's start the video. International law, or also known as CoPrius, international law and the law of nation, is the set of rules, norms, and standards generally recognized as binding between states. It establishes its normative guidelines and a common conceptual framework for states across a broad range of domains, including wars, diplomacy, economic relations, and how marriage. Scholar distinguishes between international legal institutions on the basis of their obligation or the extent to which states are bound to their rules. Prejudices on the extent to which their rules are unambiguous, and delegation on the extent to which the authorities have authority to interpret every and make rules. The shortest of international law includes international custom or general state practice as it's as law, trade, yes, and general principle of law recognized by most national legal system. Although international law may also be reflected in an international community, the practice adopts by states to maintain good relations and mutual recognition, such as saluting the flag of a foreign ship, should tradition are not legally binding. International law, of course, differs from state-based legal system in that it is primarily, though not exclusively, applicable to states, rather than to individuals, and operates largely through consent, since there is no universally accepted authority to enforce it upon sovereign states. Consequently, judgment used to not abide by international law and even to breach a treaty. However, such violation, particularly of customary international and peremptory norms, can be met with disapproval by others and in some cases coercive action, ranging from diplomatic and economic sanctions to laws. The relationship and interaction between a national legal system or municipal law and international law is complex and variable. National law may become international law when state is permit national jurisdiction to supranational tribunals such as the European Court of Human Rights or the International Criminal Court treaty such as the Geneva Convention may require national law to conform to treaty provision. National laws or constitution may also profit from the implementation or integration of international legal obligation into domestic law. Terminology and the terms internal laws in some time differs into public and private. International law, particularly by civil law scholars, who seeks to follow a Roman tradition, as Roman lawyers would have for the distinguished jus gentium, the law of nations. And just intergentious agreements between nations or this view public international law is set to cover relations between nations states and in the field, such as treaty law, law of sea, international criminal law, the laws of war or international humanitarian law, international human rights law, and refugee law. By contrast, preferred international law, which is more commonly termed conflict of laws, concerns with the court between countries claim jurisdiction over case with a foreign element and which country law applies. When the modern system of or public international law develops out of the tradition of the late medieval jus gentium, it was referred to as the law of nation. A direct translation of the concept jus gentium used by Hugo Curtius and Curtius jus gens of emergency fetals. The modern terms international law was influenced by Jeremy Bentham's and established itself in the 19th century. A more recent concept is supranational law, which concentrates regional agreement where the laws of nation states may be held inapplicable when conflicting with a supranational legal system to which the nation has a treaty application. System of supranational law are this when nation explicitly cede the rights to make certain judicial decisions to a common tribunal. The decision of the common tribunal are directly effective in each particular nation and have priority over decision taken by national courts. The European Union is the most prominent example of an international trade organization that implements a supranational legal framework. When the European Court of Justice have supremacy over all member nations' courts in matter of European Union's law. The term transnational law is sometimes used to a body of rules of private law that transcends the national stage. History, the origins of international law can be traced back to antiquity. Among the earliest examples are peace trade is between the Mesopotamian city states of Lycus and Yuma are approximately an agreement between the Egyptian palace regimes to and the Hittite king Hattusili's three consuls in BCI. Interchange price and agreements of various kings were also negotiated and consulted by politicians across the world from the Eastern Mediterranean to East Asia. Ancient kings, with their false basic mission of governance and international relations, contributed to the information of the international legal system. Many of the earliest peace treaties on record were consulted among the Greek states or with neighboring states. The Roman Empire established an early conceptual frameworks for international law or just kingdoms or law of nations, which governance puts the status of foreigners living in Rome and relation between foreigners and Roman citizens adopting the Greek concept of natural law. The Romans conceived of just kingdoms as being universal. However, in contrast to modern international law and Roman law of nations, a peaceful relation which and between foreigners individuals rather than among political units should as states. Beginning with the Spring and Autumn period of the 8th century BCI, China was developed into numerous states that were often at war with each other. Subsequently, there emerged rules for diplomacy and treaty making, including nations regarding the just bronze war wars, the reach of neutral parties, and the consolidation and cohesion of states. This concept were sometimes applied to relations with barbarians along China's western. Very barbarians are the central plains. The subsequent warning states period showed the development of two major schools of thought: Confucianism and Legalism, which of which held that domestic and international legal experience were closely interlinked.